Sometimes polo is referred to as the sport of kings.
But as we see in tonight's Fox Files, it can also be just the sport for a young man dealing with autism.
17-year-old Alex Ebel loves to play polo.
It's so much fun. I wouldn't change it for anything.
If you think polo is not the most common sport for a teen to take up, the path Alex took to get here is even more uncommon. The Ebels adopted Alex from a Russian orphanage before he turned two. By the time he was four, they knew he was not progressing normally.
Typically, language delays, extreme sensitivities to tactile issues, inability to make eye contact.
At five, Alex was diagnosed with autism, involving developmental delays, acute anxiety disorder, and learning disabilities.
When you hear that, you go, my life's not going to look the way we thought. These issues are not something that love and patience and good food will fix.
It has meant years of multiple therapies. Specialists Tina Harjo and Marlene Barron worked with Alex to help him cope with the world around him.
And meet his needs physically and internally that are going on, trying to understand what's going on inside because we are not in his brain, so it's very hard.
Ironically, it was one of Alex's challenges that led him to the sport he loves. He has sensory processing disorder.
So his skin is overly sensitive, which is why he wears the polo clothing, because it has so much more, less noxious feel to his body.
He wanted all of his clothes to be the same. They had to be the same. And he wore Ralph Lauren. They felt good. They were soft.
And they had that little logo of the polo player.
One day I started wearing one, and I was like, if I'm wearing polo, shouldn't I be playing polo?
We were like, wow, you don't like to sweat, you don't like animals, you don't like being outside, but you want to play polo.
They got in touch with polo instructor Scott Lancaster.
You know, I didn't really know what that was going to be, but I just set up the opportunity for him to come out and try polo as I would anyone else.
Alex grasped the rules and strategy quickly, but had to work hard on his riding. That was 2 years ago, and Alex has improved steadily.
He understands the game very well. He has a lot of talent. Far exceeded any expectations I had a long time ago.
What's your favorite part about the game?
I like getting goals. It feels really good to get goals.
Do you score quite a bit?
Yeah, pretty good.
And that confidence has not gone unnoticed.
His confidence is wonderful. His hugs are stronger.
His speech and language patterns have become more typical. He has become more social.
The rhythmic feel of the horse has helped Alex's rhythm and timing.
So this gave him movement, which that movement calmed his nervous system.
He can walk smoothly, confidently. Almost every aspect of his life has gotten better.
Therapy without calling it therapy, and it's changed his world.
My goal is to get as best as I can, make as many friends as possible, and just have fun.
And Alex seems to be accomplishing his goal. Trainer Lancaster says everyone involved has enjoyed watching Alex blossom, not only as a polo player, but as a person. You might call it therapeutic horsemanship with a twist. This story continues on Fox2Now.com.
I just love his explanation of, well, there was a guy playing polo on the shirt, so, you know, we don't even pay attention to things like that.
Exactly. Very matter of fact about it, and that just made sense to him. And took it up 2 years ago and has really made a lot of progress.
That's a great story,
Tom.
Thank you. Coming up next.